Express. Thank you for flying with us today. As you're finding your seat, remember to stow personal items either under the seat in front of you or in an overhead compartment. You may use your small, lightweight devices such as mobile phones, tablets, and e-readers while we're parked at the gate. Larger devices such as laptops and DVD players may be used until we're ready to depart. At that time, they must be stowed in a bag either under the seat in front of you or in an overhead compartment. Our Economy Plus seats feature more space and are reserved for Mileage Plus Premier members or for customers who have purchased these seats in advance. Review the exit row responsibilities on the passenger safety information card. Children under the age of 15 may not sit in an exit row. If you are unable or prefer not to perform these functions, please let your flight attendant know, and we'll be happy to find you another seat. Thank you. devices, please ensure they are switched to airplane mode or the cellular service is turned off. Devices must be secured in a seat back, your pocket, or held. If it becomes necessary, the captain may request that all devices... Ladies and gentlemen, the boarding door is now closed. U.S. regulations require all large personal electronic devices be stowed at this time. You may continue to use your small, lightweight devices. Please ensure they are switched to airplane mode or the cellular service is turned off. These devices must be secured in a seat back, your pocket, or held. If it becomes necessary, the captain may request that all devices be turned off during the flight. Before the aircraft can move, everyone must be seated with seatbelts fastened. Please ensure personal items and tray tables are stowed with seat backs upright and aisle armrests lowered. Welcome aboard United Express. At this time, please minimize distractions from electronic devices and direct your attention to the front of the cabin as your flight attendant demonstrates important safety features of the ERJ-145. We encourage you to follow along using the passenger safety information card found in the seat pocket. Your seatbelt should be fastened at this time. To fasten, slide the metal end into the buckle. Adjust by pulling on the loose end of the strap and lift up on the buckle top to release. It is our policy that you keep your seatbelt fastened at all times while seated. You're on board an ERJ-145 aircraft. There are four emergency exits, each marked with a red exit sign overhead. There are two doors in the front of the aircraft, the door through which you entered on the left, and the galley service door located on the right. There are two overwing exits, one on each side of the aircraft. Please locate the two exits nearest you, keeping in mind the nearest exits may be behind you. This aircraft has aisle path lighting. In the event of an evacuation, the aisle lighting or an exit sign will indicate that you have reached an exit. Should oxygen be needed, a mask will appear from the compartment located above your seat. Pull the yellow mask from the bracket, then pull the mask to your face, placing it over your nose and mouth, and secure it with the elastic band. Even though oxygen is flowing, the plastic bag may not inflate. If you're sitting with someone needing assistance, put your mask on first, then offer assistance. Your seat cushion can be used as a flotation device. If needed, remove the cushion, pull it close to your chest, and insert your arms through the straps. If you're traveling with an infant, infant life vests are located in the last overhead compartment. Use of the seat cushion and infant life vest are illustrated in the safety information card. Due to industry regulations, this is a non-smoking flight. Federal law prohibits smoking and the use of e-cigarettes in the cabin and lavatory. The lavatory is equipped with a smoke detection system, and federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying this system. The no smoking and fastened seatbelt signs are located throughout the cabin. Federal regulations require that passengers observe these signs when lighted and comply with all posted placards and crew member instructions. In preparation for takeoff, please be sure seatbelts are fastened low and tight, with personal items and tray tables stowed, seat backs upright, and aisle armrests lowered. The cabin lights will be turned off. Controls for your reading light, air vent, and flight attendant call button are located overhead. Thanks again for flying with us. We'll be back with more details about today's flight after takeoff. Welcome to the friendly skies.
Juilliard, Houston, doors pushing to Continental Airport. Time right now is approximately 6:26 a.m. It's time to use approved portable electronic devices such as laptop computers and cell phones are now permitted. We'll be taxiing here for the next few minutes. We ask you to remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened around you until we safely park at the gate and the captain turns off the fastened seatbelt sign. At the time, please remember to check your seating area and the seatback pocket in front of you for your personal belongings. Please take care when opening the waiting compartments as items may have shifted during the flight. Gate of arrival this morning is Terminal B, gate number 30. And on behalf of the flight crew and Starline's partners that just in front of the skies this morning, we'll be seeing a featured other United Express flight. Have a good day.